An important skill to obtain to be a support ed teacher, it would be flexibility and patience, definitely. We have to be flexible on a daily basis. I would love to travel to many places, but next on my list, I think, is Belize, because they have the second Great Barrier Reef in the world.